Channel fans, this is our 42K Productions and welcome back to another video. Today we are going to discuss the list of stations the MTA plan to close. As part of their 2017 to 2019 capital plan, the MTA plan to close 30 stations for renovation and rehabilitation. So far, 3 stations on the island closed in Brooklyn. 53 Street Station was closed on the 6. Other stations that will close in Queens are Parsons Boulevard on the F, 67th Avenue on the M and R, and Northern Boulevard on the M and R. So those are the 30 subway stations the MTA plans to close and renovate. But there are also 2 Staten Island stations that will be rehabilitated. Richmond Valley Station and the new Arthur Kill Station are the 2 stations the MTA plan to close on the Staten Island Railroad, obviously on Staten Island. Now you rail fans know the 27 other subway stations. Along with 2 Staten Island Railroad stations, the MTA plan to close after the closure of the 53rd Street, Bay Ridge Avenue, and Prospect Avenue stations.